Capital markets are very important for the development of the transition economies as they help mobilize and price capital as well as mitigate risk. The development of the local currency and the local capital market is part of EBRD mandate, and the bank is very well positioned to support these developments through both policy and investment. The absence of fully developed capital markets, the resulting over-reliance of foreign funding and foreign currency lending, and the severity of cross-border deleveraging has embedded economic growth and financial stability in many EBRD countries of operation. On the other hand, it also triggered a change in macroeconomic and in regulatory environment and created a framework where the development of domestic capital markets and the local currency financing is not longer a luxury, but also a necessity. Indeed, 3% is very low, but it's also started from a very low base, almost inexisting. Going forward, it has lots of potential to develop. So we'd expect this development will come mostly from the development of the local currency financing, and this has been triggered by some regulations in some of the countries. The introduction of the new instruments like cover bond or MREL, which is also triggered by the regulation. Also the introducing of new products like new hedging instruments that are absent in some of these countries. Increasing SME access to capital market financing as well as increasing liquidity by enhancing the investor base.